in a tiny chapel in Madrid. After a 9-month search, forensic experts have now reported that they've discovered 2 series of tacks from the thumb-sized initials MC on the coffin in the crypt believed to contain the remains of Cervantes. The bones inside the coffin, which are apparently mixed up of those of other burials, are now being analysed to see if they belong to the writer. Archaeologists and anthropologists at the site say they cannot confirm they are his remains, but are very excited about the coffin they've discovered.
No podemos asegurar que este sea el féretro de Cervantes tampoco, pero la realidad es que sí ha aparecido.
Cervantes is best known for his 1605 novel, The Adventures of the Ingenious Nobleman, Don Quixote of La Mancha, which changed Spanish literature in the 17th century.